All across the country, they're lining up on the yellow brick road. The Wiz is...
gimmicky. Forgettable.
The Wiz is...
off-putting.
Destined to age poorly.
The Wiz is...
certified rotten on the tomato meter.
Bad, except for Nipsey Russell.
The Wiz. It's joy. It's laughter. It's music.
It's written by the director of Batman and Robin.
Rated G.
The Wiz, now in its third dazzling week at the York Road, Columbia, and New Theaters.
Sneaking into the Wild Geese afterwards is prohibited.